This can be a self-care practice for many, or a way of connecting on a deeper level in a group setting, especially for those struggling with stress and anxiety. The goal of most expressive art experiences is to help people learn to let go of the outcome, be present with whatever comes up, and breathe through the challenging parts of what we experience. For some, this is pure joy, and for some, this can be very challenging. There's no right or wrong way to experience self-expression. It's just expressing how we feel.